Hi Goof Troopers, I've been gaming and streaming quite a bit of World War Z this past week, and I have to say I've been having an absolute goof time with it.
Hang on.
Oh shit. Oh no! Shit! Oh, there's two of them! I have to go. There's two of them. Come on. No! I thought I could run out. I love goofing around in co-op games, and there have been some truly epic moments I've come across while getting good in World War Z. Angry with me, right? Seen my teammates walk into traps. Ah, you moron, what did you do? You triggered them. Okay, never mind, forget what I just said. Alright, it's okay. It's fine, you're fine. What the fish?
Calm the fish kebabs down, alright?
Okay, I'm back up.
Completely goofed up handling a zombie horde and even lost everything right at the end.
Come on, kick me ass.
Every step of the way was actually very, very exciting. And I wanted more.
Oh, no.
So in the process of going from goof to good,
I'm making this video. Why are we hiding here? Oh, get out. Get out. No. Oh. We got a man down. He's turning to one of them. Sorry, you turned into one of them. Sorry, I was trying to get you. Oh shit. Oh. I was trying to save his life. Okay, don't judge me that way.
Yeah, take this.
Wrong weapon! Oh well.
Let's check a bunch of these.
Oh great. I just
so cool. Well done there, Goofy. You just goofed up one.
I didn't know he went in there!
Now Saber Interactive has just tweeted out a GOTY edition of World War Z that is going to launch on May 5th, 2020. I can't wait to play the three new Marseille missions, four new characters, and all character and weapon skill packs released so far, including two more to come. I hope there will be a smooth launch. Thank you for watching. I will post all the links in the description below. Let me know what you guys think of the GOTY edition in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and spend your day goofing off with me on Twitch too. See you around, Goof Troopers.